And welcome back to Let's Play Grandia. Hopefully that stuff is all taken care of. Yeah, that side doesn't open. New enemies. Looks kind of like those guys we saw at the Tower of Temptation. Hyena Man. How much HP? 425? That's not too bad. I think I can deal with that. Yeah. I don't really feel like working on magic at the moment, so... Oh, axe level up. I can live with that. And I didn't have Fina Critical, but it doesn't matter now. Oh, those three are worth, 810 gold. I can definitely live with that. And more new enemies. Initiative, Studdle. 336 HP? Let's hit him with the Fire Whip. I don't want to deal with him. And I'm like 8 feet from the save point if I really wanted to deal with it. Oh, they don't take much from fire. Oh well. Go, Justin. I need to work on Justin's wind a little bit. His move is low. And Rap gets a sword level. Those guys are worth a lot of gold, which is about 960 gold per group of four. Yeah. Another new enemy. Ugh. Scarab. I wonder if these are one of those, you know, I don't take any damage from melee attacks. Probably, considering how low their HP is. Fina, let's have you... Sure. Yep, nothing from...
This'll teach you.
Well, at least from maces. Some enemies have immunities to specific kind of enemy weapons. Usually not in here. That's, I think, is pretty much kept to, the Tower of Temptation. There might be a couple more, I'm not 100% sure. It really doesn't matter right now. Fireworks good. That group gave me 1,800 gold. Yeah, wow. More of those hyena men. And this just goes back. Let's see what this way is first. Besides empty. Oh, section 2. But the arrow wasn't pointing that way, so there's probably just some stuff to pick up this way. Some gold. And... yes, I'm avoiding enemies. Oh, holy... ooh, boy. How much gold do I have now? 134,000 plus some... oh my... there's more? Well, oh, this continues on, doesn't it? Some gold. I know there's more things around here that I want to pick up. I want to make sure I get everything. And I miss some. I'm going to have silly amounts of gold after all this. Well, Rap just learned Halva and Liette learned Dragon Zap. So, two very good spells just got learned. I've already been here. I just need to go on the other side of the train, and I really don't want to fight those. Is there anything actually in the train? And more of these guys. Okay, how many groups of enemies did I fight? Like six? And I've gained almost 10k gold. That's just silly. Agility fruit. I will take it. More movement is always good. Some gold? Like I need more. It's just silly. Oh, I can climb up here and into here. And there's another chest. I like to get that. Let's get this gold. And Justin is going to level again very shortly. I don't want to go that way yet. I want your stuff. One zap took care of that pretty well. And yeah, just the chest. Pope hat. Okay. Let's see if Liette can use it. Slows IP loss. Ah, I'll give it to Fina. She needs the defense more. Get in the train. Oh, okay. I couldn't find the exit for a moment. But we've been here before. So we gotta go this way. Ruins 3. And stuff to kill. But let's go up here and take a look around for... Oh, there's gold down there. I guess this is the way I'm supposed to actually go. Yep. Get that gold. I think the pouches now are worth up to 300. If you remember, the first ones were like 10. They slowly go up during the course of the game. I think each new area puts it up by 10. Oh. Sure. And Justin is level 35, I think. Regular levels aren't too important, I've said that already. But, I'll skip them. Ooh. How full's my inventory? Do I need to use my stash? Not full at all. Blue potion. And... Recover. What is this? Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna call this a part. There's stuff coming up. As I should have known from the save point and the stash place. So, until next time, this is RPG Looney signing off.